Hello there everybody, and welcome to another Diddy Plays game, and we are playing on Conan Exiles and on my hosted server. And don't I look like a handsome fellow there? Yes I do. Oh, I'm thirsty. Better get a drink then. It's easy enough done. You can see I'm right there. Right. I'm playing on my hosted server, just my own one. I will be making and two separate series is what I'm going to actually do on this game. I'm going to do a PvP server and I'm going to do just the basic like this one, which is going to be a bit more like tutorial, that sort of stuff, showing you how to make them, where you go, that sort of stuff. So right, today we're gonna get up a forge or something like that. It's called, let's have a look. We want to build this thing, this armorer's bench. Now the armorer's bench takes 240 stone, 160 hide, and 50 hide. Now we're gonna need the hide, that's what we need. We need it badly, so that's what we're gonna have to go out and get. So, without further ado, I don't know if we want this wooden shield or not. We do want this though, so we're going to need a branch and we're going to need some twine. Okay, now I have been gathering, I've been doing some work, I've done a little bit of gathering, so let's just get the wood stone out of here and let's see if we can make this. Right, what are we doing here? Can we make this? Nope, we need branches. We need one more branch. We have the branches. We have the technology. We can do it. Right. Sword. Definitely want the sword, because the sword is almost irreplaceable. I'm telling you, it makes a big difference, especially between like a pickle and that. So when we get that, hopefully that will go in there. We've got a nice bit amount of food now. That's nice. So we're going to have a sword. We could even maybe go for some bows soon, although we're going to need more twine. We're going to need hide and we need more branches, and then we could have the bow as well. Okay, right, once we get this we can get some hide, so that means we can start doing a bit more killing, hopefully. Hopefully it's going to mean that we're a bit more meaner and leaner. Stick this stuff away before we go off. We do not want to lose all of our gear. That's a bit of meat that don't go in there, but we can put the branches in there. That one, there we go, stick a bit of meat in there. We've got a bit of hide, but still not quite enough. That's it. Right, I'm gonna go out and start hunting, I think. Right, guys, I've decided to go this way, and the reason for that is I think it's a bit more safer, although look, we've got one of them birds up there and we know what they're like. But look at all of this hide here with these deer. Now I wonder if we can get them better with the sword. Seem to do quite a bit of damage there. You gonna stop ever? No? Huh. Come back here, Godgin. What's the matter with you? Got no stamina now. Right, I think I'm going to have to put some points into my stamina, that's for sure. Come back here! Oh, nearly broke my sword. No! This is not good, this. This is not how to fight, obviously. Come on! No, right, I'm gonna need a bow. Simple as that. Right, so more fiber and we'll get some twine going and then let's get this bow. Let's try sneaky. Sneaky, 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 sneaky's not working by the looks of it. Come here! Come on, you gotta die. Ah. ya, get ya, come back here. Get over there. No, how did you miss it? Got no stamina. Can't chase you forever, you stupid thing. No, right. Let's just forget it. Right, we're gonna make this bow. Make one bow, and then right, we need some stone for the arrows. It's not in there, it's in here. Right, arrows with flint heads, okay. Craft this craft, only two. You can only make two. Surely we get more than two arrows though, hopefully. Because that's very expensive. 10 branches and 50 stone is a lot. Phew, no it doesn't, look. It gives you 10 arrows per one. So, that's a bit better, phew. Right, okay. I'm gonna sort this stuff out, put this all back, and then we're gonna go out and get a heaps loads of hide, hopefully. Right, hunting and bunnies would seem to be the easiest thing. And I seem to get more hide with this thing. Oh, I didn't get anything well with that. But I do seem to get more hide with this, with the hatchet, than I do with the sword. So, harvesting. Oh dear, no, why did I do that? Oh, there's only one guy though. Can we take him?
Taste death.
No, I don't want it. Why do I... Oh, we got him, but my sword broke. We can't make that again. What are you going to give us? Some fiber? That's it, and all my stuff's broken. Oh dear. What do I need for that sword? Probably stone? Yes, it was stone. Right, so we have the sword back. We've got the food and we've got the water. Awesome. And now we just got that bloke and all. Well, you give us human flesh and you do give us hide. So, and these guys we can enslave, I believe, or something like that. I'm not 100% sure. Right, let's see how good the bow works. Hold on. Do we have to like slide them over there? Yes, we do. Right, now we have, oh, that's one of those things up there. It's not a hyena. Okay, should we go for a headshot? And we missed. Oh, we didn't, did we miss? I don't know. I didn't even know if we're hitting this thing. No, that didn't hit. Did that not hit it? Am I really that bad a shot? Hey! Ah, we were hitting it, but it just don't seem to... This one didn't seem to go bloody. Can we get our arrows back? No. You haven't got anything on you, so now we just harvest you then. Nice hide, savory flesh, awesome. Right, let's get these. I think sword, and we're just gonna go for this guy. Let's go. Yes. Yes. Awesome. Right, what are you going to give us? You gave us a bit of saber finger, but you did give us some hide earlier. Oh, come on. We'll have to use the sword then. Come back here. Thank you. God dear. Can we have ya? No? There we go, finally. Right, we've got quite a bit of hide now, I think. So let's go see what we can do. We need to make some more clothes back, so we need more fibre. God, this is going to be quite a grind, guys. I can see this is going to be a grind. I don't mind because it's new. And because it's on my own server, you know. But when we go onto a PvP official server, which is probably what we're going to do, that's going to be a lot more grindier than this. So I suppose I better get used to it. Got one of these things coming to us. Ah, God, they hurt. Run, dudes. Just run to your thing. He can come over here and we can get him while he's over here. Come on. You can't get up here. Oh, you can... Oh, my sword broke. Are you having a laugh? No, he can't do this damage from there. Good. Phew. Right, guys, there you know how to get these things. I've worked it out already. Give me thick hide. Right, okay, thick hide. Right, before I was interrupted, I was grabbing some... what I was doing was grabbing wood and stone. Get out of my way. Thank you. Wood. So, let's see. Let's see in here. Can we make this now? We need the hide. Right, where's the hide? The hide is in here. That's thick hide. Where's the other hide? Must be in there. There it is. Then we have to go back in here. And we can craft this baby, I think. Can't we? Oh, we've not got enough stone on us yet. Right, okay. Stick another 100 in. Now we can, yeah? Craft. Yes, now this is an armorer's workbench. Have we got a level? Oh, we've got 9 levels to go in now. Right, we'll put a couple into encumbrance, I think. Grit, we want a couple in here, accuracy, because we saw how badly we shot, that's for sure. And then we'll put one more in vitality from our health. 272. Okay. This is still crafting. It's a shame that when it's crafting, it doesn't take the stuff out, so then you can put the rest away. You literally have to wait around for it to craft. And then once it's crafted, then you can put your stuff away. Otherwise, it will stop crafting if you take it out of your inventory. Which is a little bit annoying, but not major problem. There we go. Wow. Let's stick the bones in here and branches, no, in the other one. No, that one does go in here. Everything else goes in the other one. And as you can see, we're already running out of stone, and we have no wood at all. So 28 pieces, that's not a lot. Put the twine down there. Right, so number 5. Let's have a look at this thing. Ooh, it looks quite cool actually. Let's go in the V mode. Oh, and we can twist that like that. That is cool. I do like that. Can we just do it a little bit though? Oh no, that's, oh what? There. How good's that? Is that close up to that wall? I think that's where we're going to plonk that down. Oh yes, right, armourer's bench. Nice, so we can make a wooden targe. We're going to need wood, obviously. For this, we're going to need more hide and twine, and more hide and twine. This is new armor gear, which we have obviously been given and learned. Let's have a look. We got that one, got that one, got that one. Let's, can we learn this yet? And we can learn the head. This is going to cost, we can learn that, and we can learn that. So we can get up our nice new set of armor, that would be nice. And we could get a wooden targe. Now what's this, a thrall taker? They're all definitely, we're going to need this. So we want to have to capture some stuff in the future, that's for sure. And what else, is there anything else? Carpenter, the blacksmith, and give us a blacksmith's bench and a furnace. Very nice, but we got to learn all of this sort of stuff first as well, the buildings. These stairs would be handy. Right, okay. More hide and some twine going. Thought we saw a bunny rabbit over here. Oh, there's a bunny rabbit. Hello, bunny rabbit. Oh, he stopped there. No? There you are. I've got to get used to this first person thing. Right. There? No? No? Right, let's go first person. It's got to be easier. There we go. Feral flesh, no hide. That's not very good. And we want the fiber. It's going to be a lot of this just gathering fiber in this game, that's for sure. And wood and non-stop. That stuff, that's for sure. Has he seen us, this bloke? No, he hasn't. That's good. What about the other one? Oh, there's a girl there as well. Right. Don't really want to go that way then. What about wolves? There's a nest over here. And some turtles. Are you bad turtles or good turtles? Oh, you're easy turtles. So what are you going to give me? Yeah, look at that. One whack and they're dead, these ones. We'll just grab these eggs. Give me some more hide. Hide. Eight hide there. That was quite nice. Because I do want this armor up. That's what we want. Oh look, there's another turtle. More hide. Sorted. Right, it looks like it's about to become dark soon. So we'll just whack a couple of these stones, take the stone back with us at the same time, and I'll grab some wood when I'm on the other island, and then put it all away, and we're ready, hopefully. There we go.
The kings of lesser races come to pay us homage. They come along the river that winds through the heart of our lands. Their pleasure barges come, laden with tribute of gold and silver and sacrificial flesh, to pass between the sentinels, the gateway to our kingdom. As they pass into the shadows of the sentinels, the merriment stills, the supplicants tremble. Look upon our works, ye mighty, and despair.
Right, well that was a bit weird. I just noticed it just said interact with that as I was like on the bottom, so I thought I would. That was weird, although Conan is weird like that. Until we get more of explanation about exactly what's going on, I suppose. Not quite sure what that's all about. Did someone just shoot something on me? Was that the noise of that breaking? I don't know. Right, we need more hide, guys. That didn't hit, did it? No. Oi, why is it just shooting that quick? Gotcha. Nice shot, Ditz. Hee hee. Uh-oh. I'm guaranteed it's going to be the crocodile. Come on, get it, quick. Yeah, it was the croc. Maybe if we jump out the way of its... Oh, no! Ah! I need more stone to repair it. Oh. Now, I'm hoping I did remember to do my bed, didn't I? Pretty sure I did. Yes, I did. But I've got a lot of hide, and I've got a lot of stuff on my body over there. I cannot afford to lose that. Let's go. It's only just here. I can get it now before the croc gets me. Yeah, he's after me again, but I'm pretty sure we can kill this now because he's badly injured. At least less than me. Die, you. Die. How could he kill me again? Oh, no. And now I don't have a bed. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Right, I made it back to base and I just got my stuff. And I've still got this crocodile after me. So I just got to get on top of here. And then I'll sort out my stuff. And then I can kill it. Jeez, this is an effort. Where's my sword? There. No? Alright, we'll have to use the pick then. He can hit us again from here. There we go. We got him. Fuck, what an effort, eh? To get some hide and stuff, it's really amazing. It's not an easy game, I'm telling you guys, not easy. But let's see. Right, okay. Please tell me I've got it all. I have. Right, so I'll stick the hide in there. Where's all the twine gone? Please don't tell me I lost all my twine. Must be in the cupboard there. Let's make some more twine, more stuff up. Be right back. Right, I think we're ready now, guys. I really do. I think I've got enough in here, although I'm not sure. I probably haven't got enough hide. But we can craft ourselves one of these. We can craft one of them. We can craft one of them. We can craft one of them. Can't craft that, and we can't craft that, so we need a few more hide. Okay, now you should be carrying on in there then while we go and get a bit more hide. Now we've taken care of the crocodile, the only baddie over here is that bird. Oh, there's quite a few bunnies there. I don't like them birds, but we can have a bunny. Oh, where'd you go, bunny? I have no idea. And we can have these deer, I suppose. One of you must be the injured one from before. We'll go for both of you, actually. So while one's running, oh, you stay away from me, you bird. All right, let's just stop that altogether, eh? Right in the battle. Let's see if we can get it in the head. No? Finally. Right, give me hide. Loads and loads and loads of hide, please. Nice. Right, let's get this other one. The headshots count more. Could we hit that? We've run out. Oh! Come back here, you. I take it that if you go down in the water, you're going to do just like the rabbit and disappear. If you ever go down. Finally! Yes! Get in there! Diddy the Hunter! Right, so what else do we need? Well, we got ourselves that, we got ourselves that man that making, so we needed the gauntlets then, and we need the bottom part, is that right? Yes, that's everything. Okay, that and we'll wait for this to craft up, because obviously look, takes a long time guys. I'll bring you right back. Right, we're finally there. What's going on? Ah, there we go. Look, we have, let's put that one on first, hey guys. This is the light armor and it is looking absolutely awesome. Huh? Is he not looking good or what? Armor 23, poise 9. I have no idea what that means. Low grade armor, a simple turban of hide and fiber. Right, so it's not really giving me much protection. And then what about this? Let's put that and that there. That there and that one over here. We need more arrows, so we're going to need some stone and wood, which I've got. Stone and wood. There we go, wood, and we've got stone. Let's make some arrows. How many can we make? Just 10. Oh, it's branches, not wood. Well, that's better for me, because I've got more branches than I have wood. So 4, that would be 40. That would be nice. Okay. Right, guys, let's have a look. Oh, yes. You do look pretty good, I must admit. And if we go, yes, we are looking pretty vicious and pretty awesome, guys. Ready for the next part, that's for sure. Anyway, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new and you haven't before, and you'd like to see more of these videos, Conan, Ark, that sort of stuff. Let me know. Leave a comment down below. Tell me about it. Tell me what you want to see. See what you'd like me to do. As I say, I've got a couple of different plans, whether it be PvP. They're all going to be PvP except for this one. So, yeah. Everybody and anybody out there, have a really nice day. Ta-da.